As you can see, we have a lot of security officers deployed within the municipality. You have a number of checkpoints. We also have patrol teams all over. The challenge we face is that we still have a lot of recalcitrant people still not obeying the directives issued out by the President of the Republic to remain indoors for our own sake. People are still crisscrossing the municipality. And because of that, it's making the work of the security operatives here very difficult. We've made some arrests, and we are quickly going to process them and put them before court for prosecution. We believe that that will serve as a deterrent to would-be offenders.